बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम अस्सलामुअलैकुम। वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम अर्कम हाउस पब्लिक बॉयज़ हाई स्कूल। टुडे आई विल टीच यू सब्जेक्ट साइंस क्लास 4 यूनिट नंबर 1 द ह्यूमन बॉडी। फॉर दिस ओपन योर बुक्स पेज नंबर 3। द स्केलेटल सिस्टम। Skeletal system is responsible for our movement as sitting, standing, running, walking, etc. If there are no bones, our body is shapeless and a piece of meat with skin and cannot perform any function. Now start reading. Think what it would be like if there were no bones in your body. And I told you that if there are no bones, then our body is shapeless and a piece of meat with skin. You would not be able to walk, run, sit, stand, play football and cricket, or make any movement. Now move toward page number 4. Here this picture shows the skeletal system of our body. And the first is the skull protects the delicate brain from knock and bump. Second is a rib cage. The ribs form a protective cage around the heart and lungs. Third is a spine. The spine supports the head and neck. And last is the femur. Femur is the longest and strongest bone in the body because the weight of the upper body rests on these two leg bones. All the bones together make up the skeleton. It is present in all animals that have backbone. Skeleton is present in all vertebrates, and vertebrates are those which have backbone. Its functions are, first is give strength and support to the body. For example, backbone called the spine. As you see here, it is the spine and also called backbone. It helps you to stand right. Frame the shape of your body. Protect some very important and soft internal organs. For example, skull protects the brain while the rib cage protects the lungs and the heart. And move the body. I hope you understand this lecture. At the end, thank you. Allah Hafiz.